Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. X is a real number. Can x plus 13 squared times 5x plus 8 times x plus 1 equals 1 half? What is the value of x? This is a fourth degree equation. In theory, it's not easy to solve this equation for x values. In this video, we are going to construct a quadratic equation to solve this problem. How? Here is the detail. For this given equation, both sides times 20. Equals 2 times 10. We use 2 times 5x plus 8, which is 10x plus 16. We use the fact 10 times x plus 1. This equals 10x plus 10. 1 half times 20 equals 10. Look at three numbers now. 10x plus 13, 10x plus 16, 10x plus 10. What is the relationship between these three numbers? The second number is the first number plus 3. The last number is the first number minus 3. We define the first number as y. Because x is a real number, this implies y is also a real number. The first number is y. The second number is y plus 3. The third number is y minus 3. Y plus 3 times y minus 3 equals y squared minus 3 squared. 3 squared is 9. Continue to simplify this equation. We have y to the power 3 minus 9y squared minus 10 equals 0. In theory, this is a fourth degree equation. If we consider y squared as one variable, this is y squared then squared. Therefore, this is a quadratic equation about y squared. Factoring the left-hand side, we have two values, two roots for y squared. Y squared equals negative 1 or 10. Because y is a real number, this implies y squared cannot be negative 1. Therefore, y squared equals 10 only. Y squared equals 10. Both sides take the square root. We have y equals plus minus square root of 10. By the definition of y, we have 10x plus 13 equals plus minus square root of 10. Solve this equation. We have the two values for x. x equals negative 13 plus minus square root of 10 over 10. That's all. Thanks for watching and see you next time.